What trace has the passage of a century left in this building? The sense of joy in its spaces has dissolved the turmoil of past great events. This old house also witnessed the transition from authoritarian to democratic rule. In 1906, the Japanese architect Moriyama Matsunosuke, in his 30s, was invited by the Governor General of Taiwan to come to Taiwan. This building was completed in 1907 and was originally the residence of the senior official at the Civil Engineering Bureau in charge of waterways.
在台湾的公共建筑基本上都是洋式的建筑比较多，入式建筑应该基本上非常的少。那所以以住宅这种建筑来讲，这一栋的建筑在日本治理台湾的时候，它基本上是一个官阶比较高的人住的房子。它的洋式建筑是在做接待外宾的比较多，他会住到榻榻米的那个和式房屋里面。Due
to some political matters, Sun Liren became taboo in Taiwan's political circles. We must thank his personal press officer, Luo Chaoquan, for the preservation of these photographs.
抗战胜利，远征军啊，他们其实在缅甸回国哈、啊，那到最后他们是被派去接收广州的时候，那我父亲他就是在《大光报》的一个摄影记者啊，就从那边开始就一直在做这些记录。来台湾之后，其实我父亲就是陆军司令啊，那就孙将军这边的。
1947, Sun Liren was assigned to Taiwan to serve as the Army's training commander. In September 1949, he formally assumed the position of Taiwan Defense Commander and was soon promoted to Army Commander-in-Chief. Soldiers trained by Sun Liren performed outstandingly in the Guningto campaign on Jinmen. Our victory in that battle forced the communists to abandon their plan to take over Taiwan. However, President Chiang Kai-shek gradually became wary of Sun Liren. This wariness probably due to Sun's close ties with the Americans.
孙将军后来他可能被诬陷哈，这些过程哈，美方当时也有计划哈，希望能够扶植这个文的话，可能是吴国桢啊，武的话可能是孙立人。那当然这个也就影响到其实孙将军后来被受到这个样子一个影响。In
1955, the infamous Guo Tengliang espionage case erupted. Sun was dismissed from the military and placed under house arrest. Over 300 of Sun's subordinates were implicated and imprisoned. The authorities moved Sun to Taichung and put him under house arrest. This building was changed first to the Army Officers Club and then the Taiwan Army Club. That period of time was when a major change to the building's layout was made. Afterwards, a lengthy study was performed before the building's original appearance was restored.
古迹的修复都是要修旧如旧，但是我们一直在考虑再利用的时候，有什么元素可以让它能够存活比较久一点。所谓的修复调查研究跟再利用的计划的报告，就把它做完成。After
completion of renovation, the residence operation was handed over to a cultural management team.
那在我们接手了这个陆军联谊厅经营了以后，那我们除了在原有的餐饮的服务的基础上再做提升、再做改善以外，那我们也引进了各类型的文创活动、定期的展览。 代创性的演讲以及表演等等，但这个历史空间不再只是一家餐厅，哦，它成为一个小型的艺文园区。If
you do a web search, you'll find that this is a very popular venue for weddings. This building has witnessed the progress of democracy and is now a very joyous place. If General Sun Liren was still alive, I'm sure he would be very pleased about this transformation.